Recently, a Minnesota art museum held a family-friendly demon summoning. An advertisement read, "Demons have a bad reputation, but maybe we're just not very good at getting to know them." Attendees then created a demon vessel for the demons that knew them best, like a demon of overthinking. Instead of teaching our kids to get to know their demons, we should teach them to stand against the schemes and works of the devil.